Hi, it's Dr. Laura Jaggett, and I'm going to talk a little bit about at-home dry cleaning. Let's say you want to wash something, and the wash instructions on the label say dry clean only. Your first question might be, do they really mean dry clean only? Is there some way I can wash this on my own at home? If you have a dryer, the answer is yes. You will need an at-home dry cleaning kit, which can be purchased at virtually any store in the laundry section. The starter package will come with a large bag, a few cleaning cloths, and a bottle of cleaning spray. If this is your first time buying something like this, make sure it has a bag in it. They do sell refill cloths only, so don't buy those if you don't have the bag first. Dry cleaning at home is pretty simple. First, if there are any stains or smells on your clothing, use the booster spray on those areas. Then you place the clothing in the bag. Each bag can usually hold up to 4 articles of clothing. Open up one of the cleaning cloths, throw it in the bag, and zip it shut. Read the instructions on the box to know how long to run your dryer. It's usually 15 to 30 minutes, depending on the brand you buy. Throw the bag in the dryer, select the correct time, and as with all dryers, make sure that the lint trap is clean. Now push the start button, and that's it. As soon as the dryer stops, take out your clothing, shake it out, and you're good to go. Keep the bag because you can use it over and over again. And you can also use this method for all delicate materials that require gentle hand washing or bulky items that don't fit or shouldn't go in a washing machine like quilts, outdoor wear, or stuffed animals. If this video helped you, make sure you hit the like button. Please share it with others or leave a positive comment. I'll see you in the next Mominar.